tips to keep your teeth in the best health. A few simple changes is all it takes to get a smile worth grinning for. Brush twice a day. Brushing twice daily for 2 minutes helps break down the buildup of plaque and stain from your teeth. Did you know most people only brush for 20 to 30 seconds? Invest in a timer or use a stopwatch on your smartphone to ensure you're spending long enough to get all that nasty, dirty, sticky, smelly plaque cleaned away. Floss daily. Use dental floss and interdental brushes daily to remove plaque between the teeth, or go high tech and add in a Philips Sonicare air floss or a water pick, which fires water and air between the teeth to remove food and bacteria. When flossing, don't be put off if your gums bleed at first. The more you clean between the teeth and gums, the less inflammation and bleeding will occur. As soon as you stop flossing, the plaque and the problems will return. Use a disclosing tablet. These colour the plaque on your teeth and shows you the areas that you're missing when you're toothbrushing and flossing. Areas with plaque stain pink or purple, and the darker the colour, the longer the plaque has been there. Most people use disclosing tablets first, then brush. I suggest doing the opposite. Use one after brushing so you can learn which areas you're missing, and brush your teeth in front of a mirror so you can see what you're doing. If you would normally wear glasses, then put them on too. Choose the right mouthwash. Mouthwash is great, but many are formulated for specific dental issues, and I recommend using one that is alcohol-free and with as many natural ingredients as possible. Keeping your teeth in the best condition will allow you to keep a beautiful, healthy, young-looking smile for life. If you want to avoid dental problems as you age, then sign up for my ebook by clicking the link below.